How to reuse empty serum jars. First, remove the labels and clean. Clean the dropper and lid too. Fill them with water and add your clippings for propagation jars. Use them as salad dressing jars for packed lunches. Fill them with homemade bitters and infusions.